Did you know a musher in the Iditarod was penalized for not properly gutting a moose he killed during the race? There's a rule in place that says in the event of an edible big game animal, i.e. moose, caribou, buffalo, is killed in defense of life or property, the musher must gut the animal. And that's not all. It also says following teams must help gut the animal when possible. No teams may pass until the animal has been gutted. The rule is in place to make sure the animal's meat doesn't go to waste.